Oh, okay, now I believe we're on.
Oh,
Possibly
okay,
with a
now
3 minute
I believe
delay.
we're on.
Oh, wait, I need to mute this. Okay, so I think I'm streaming now. Yay! I think it's working now. If you have the option to skip for like 3 minutes, 4 minutes, do it. I think. Ah, this is weird. Yeah. What? Give it a try. Just need to do something so I don't get disturbed with my cell phone. What is this? Oh. Which on my what's his name? Currently messing with the glitch on my cell phone. Can anyone? Okay, if you can like jump to the 4th minute, 5th minute. Okay. Testing, testing. Can anyone hear me? Can I start a game? Or not really? This is so weird. Testing, testing, tilts, testing. Okay. Okay, be right back. I need to test something out. No, don't give me an ad. Whoa, what the fuck? Sorry, I have my cell phone connected to the TV and it just started doing stuff. Okay, come on, shetty, shetty, shetty. Can I? Oh, God, this is weird. I do not like using my cell phone for this. Seriously, I don't. Ah, for crying out loud. Okay, I don't think we're that farther behind. I don't think that the streaming is lagging that behind. I think I don't know what I'm saying. I really don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, I think we're live and I think this is more or less okay. Let's test it out again. Options. No, going up. Okay, we're the flag, but not too bad. Not the 5 minutes I thought we could be having. So let's give it a try. My god, this is weird. Okay, music is low, the parent, so option. Thanks for having. Yeah. Okay. Think like this is better? I have 5 viewers. Okay, I don't know what you're doing here. Because I'm mostly right now just trying to figure out what the fuck I'm doing. Can I confirm or did it? Okay, it's good. Okay, I'm gonna try to. I'm going to try to actually play it now. Okay. Game start! Using a controller, by the way. Loading. Yeah, it doesn't have that much of a lag, I think. God, it's weird seeing them in 3D like this. I don't really like this type of 3D sprite. It looks kind of weird. Hey, characters, I used to know the names of.
Fine time.
Oh, yeah.
To let those brats escape.
Fine time.
Oh, okay.
There's no need for that. You're going to die here anyway.
Where is he?
Okay. I've had about enough from you. I'll
where
end this now.
Come here. God, it's weird having to control both the character and the camera. There, okay, there you are. I know I'm supposed to lose here, I think. But how can I get to you? What the fuck happened here? Oh, okay. Okay, we weren't exactly started playing yet. Win conditions, defeat all enemies, we can lose. Okay. 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 I don't know what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing. God. Okay, I am not used to this type of battle game. As soon as I tried, I just had to press the hit button. Anywhere it is! Where is that damn dude? Okay, there's a behind. Don't move. You did that. Yeah. Oh no. My god! Can you just kill me, please? Oh my god, what the fuck? No, no. Come here, come here, come here! What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, okay.
Take this!
Oh, I don't know what I can do, but. I did something.
Take this.
Okay, here like this. Now I don't have to go after you myself. Yay! Now this is my life, man.
Stop a fool!
Look who's talking.
To finish you. Just like I did your Earthling friend.
Who did you kill him?
What do you mean? You talking about Krillin?
Yes,
don't you
exactly
dare
what I was
talk
thinking.
About Krillin!
Hey, come on! Fuck, this is a long battle! Come here!
Take this!
God damn it! Come here! Hey!
Take
this! Kill ya! I got 7 hits, nice! Oh god. Come on, let's kill you! Okay, there's someone in the chat. Hey there! Okay, did I kill him? Okay, I think I did. Hey, kitty! Kitty decided to see what all the screaming's about. Well, not really screaming. Not yet, at least. Hey, Goku! Hey, characters I know, but I don't know the name of. And characters I know one name of, but not the one that's already gonna be used in this game. Also, I have no idea what the story
already.
Of this game.
That's a shame. I really wanted to save the best for last.
Oh, God, I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. Yeah. Whoa! Oh, damn it. God damn it. What am I? Okay. What am I doing? What did I just do? I think I just did something wrong. Okay. Okay. No. God damn it. What did I do? Okay. Okay, we're back on business. God damn it, Brad. Come on. Die! Stop. He's not even moving and I can't hit him. I have no idea what I'm doing. But it's fun! I mean, who, why, are we supposed to know what you're doing in battle games? Who knows, are we? Of course not! Die! Actually, do you actually die? Okay, seems to keep pressing. Nice.
Hey, Goku. Oh, that is splendid. Excellent. Battles are so much more fun when the contestants are evenly matched.
I'm not sure they're evenly matched, but okay.
I think so, too.
Yeah, take this!
I need to punch him for him to die, or whatever. I can just do whatever I want. God damn it. But I prefer to just throw balls of fire towards them. Much better. Much better. Come on, take this. God damn it. Stay still. Oh, my CPU is not liking this. Okay, that's a very weird pose for you to be in, Goku. Okay. Oh, we have a tear on our shirt. And a bit of a wound. Hey, Boo Boo! I really like Boo Boo. I have no idea how anyone else knows him by, but where I grew up, he was called Boo Boo.
Alright. I better start fighting with everything I've got. If we lose, this whole universe is going to be torn to bits.
No. Seriously, how do I... How do I do this? And now we can walk these guys up. Like this. guys get locked. Don't walk, season 3. I don't get what that is. I've done it twice, but I still have not get out.
Whoa!
I... No, I have no idea how to walk that asshole.
History is changing?
Indeed.
flow of time. Something's very odd about it. At this rate, history.
Oh no.
No. Everything will collapse.
The armor. I think I've seen this scene before, maybe, when I entered the game for the first time. But I wasn't streaming yet, so let's enjoy the scene, maybe? I only know the name of Bubu, that's one of the sons, I think. That's Goku. I don't think that was Jet, I think it was the tiny part of his Jet, I have no idea who these guys are. I'm guessing those are the rings that make them fuse, maybe? Inter rings and a little fusion, maybe. I think the white haired one is Jet's son, maybe? I'm very rusty on Dragon Ball characters.
Give me a strong ally! Someone with the kind of power to help me defend time itself! This wish I ask of you, Shenron!
Your wish is granted.
Okay, so I do not get this thing before I was blocked. I could only see his mouth move. Now it's time for the
Someone Star Creator. Summoned you from a land far away.
Okay. So I know of some of the options we have. I know it can be Boo. And I think you can be one of those with the earrings. And obviously we can be what Goku is.
Brave warrior, now come forth.
I didn't know I was supposed to press a button there. Mom gave me the screen, the character creator. Please. Okay, you were saving. Okay, Earthling, Namekian, or Free as a race. The Saiyan. Oh, right, he can be Earth, okay? And the Majin, that's what the Boos are. So, high defense, but slow stamina recovery. Defense bonuses when stamina is maxed, stats differ by gender. I wonder why. Warrior tribe has low health but high attack power. Paper rises when health is low, no stats rise after reviving. Okay. Villain stats from both offense and defense. He refills automatically to take rises when maxed. Kitty, go away! This is not a good area for you to be. Shoo shoo! He refills automatically and attack rises when maxed. Low attack but high health and stamina refills quickly. Items are more effective than other races and health is regenerated when low. And the free as a race, fast speed, low attack, can paralyze enemies with key blast speed bonus when HP is low. Yeah, I'm going with the same because why not? And let's... No, Kitty, you're not going to the table. There is water and laptops in the table. You are not going there. Shoo! So, male have... Oh my god, seriously? Males have stronger melee attacks and buffs last longer. Super moves aren't as strong. Females can use Z assist more frequently, but can't seem to recover. But lower health. Oh god, really? Fine. Annoying game. Actually, I wanna see the others. Do the others also have stuff like that? Yep. Well, you two don't, obviously, because you don't have that. Hey Hercules, hey Bulga, I forget the name of. I think you are the pretty one with the flying blue kitty thing. And I also don't remember who you are, sorry. Are you maybe the girlfriend of one of the kids? You fake boo-boo. I anyway. So yeah. Confirm. Okay, yep. Appearance. Oh, no, no, I do not, sorry. Wrong button. Height. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Okay, this might take a while. Oh, actually, maybe not. I think it's gonna be 21, but just in case. Ten isn't bad either, but I have a goal in mind. Yeah, it's gonna be 21. Okay. God damn it. It's not B. And also, I'm gonna have to go with the color, so... Okay... Yeah, it can be 6. Oh, we also have this. Oh my god! Oh, okay, we actually don't have that many. They depend on... Okay, so the purples, I'm guessing, depend on the eyes? This one, I guess. Oh my god. I'm going with type 1. Ears? Yeah, let's go to default now. The colors. Okay. Yeah, it can be that. Hair color. Oh, god damn it. Ended up not keeping the air. So. Okay. Okay. Oh, we can also. Oh, that's fine. The clothes are actually. Awesome for her. Okay, but god damn it, gave me the 21. Here we go. Yes, this is good. Confirm. Got it. Return. Okay, name and voice. Name. Okay, for this I need the keyword. Sam. Worm. And the voice. Can't I hear the go? Okay. Up close, nice and personal. I'll hang back and bless him from afar. Okay, so begin game with skills by Sword Strikers. Begin game with skills by Sword Ski Blasts. Begin the game with a good balance of Ski Blasts and Strike skills. I think I'll hang back and bless him from afar. Yes! Let's start! Achievement unlocked, only just beginning. Hey Sam. Hey giant dragon. That grants us witches. Now someone has already made these glitches. You called tricking or something of the
You're
sort?
Surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later. For now, let's see how much power you have.
Yay! Oh, it's Trunks, right. It's Trunks, not... Come on. Let's see if I got the... Okay, so... Oh, now you tell me! Now you tell me all of that! Huh. Okay, so yeah, to move, angle, jump and rise, to descend. Uh-huh. Okay, pull button for boost dash, step dash. Rocket RB, yes, I just figured it out, thank you so much. Actually, I don't have RS, I have R... Oh, wait, RB. Where did I think it was S? Oh, right. Never mind, right state, huh? And I just realized what the RB means. I'm stupid. Been a while. Okay. Oh, so there are weak attacks, strong attacks. T blast and DA was first.
Closing. Yeah. Come at me anytime.
Okay. There we go. So I'm really appreciated. Also, you picked someone very bad for the job. Okay, when the enemy is blocking all your attacks, hold on I to do a charge attack. Okay. Charge attacks can cause guard breaks when connected. Some charge attacks can also be done during combos. Watch the enemy's opponent to hit them with charge attack. You can view the combo list by from the pause menu by pressing start. Okay. What else? When performing a combo, press A to activate Spanish to circle around the enemy. Using various recent combo attack will use two stamina bars. You cannot use Venice if you have insufficient stamina. Okay, wait, we have stamina bars. Damn it. I didn't even notice that I had that. Come on. I watch your screen go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Defending enemy attacks. Okay, we can defend. I'm pretty sure I'm never gonna use defend because I never did. So LB to guard, that uses stamina. When you're completely out, the guard break dies. In a guard break, you lose your ability and until your stamina is fully recovered, you cannot use any action that requires stamina. Okay. Guard right at the moment, the enemy attacks from a just guard. Okay, that will stun the enemy. And we get the keyboard. Okay. And when taking damage from enemies, attacks are being hit while guarding, press A to vanish and appear behind your opponent. Okay. Okay. And that takes a hell lot of stamina. Okay. Okay. Using special skills. Use. The right key will bring up the super attack controls guide. You can assign to 4 super attacks, can be used with the key, the fader fire key, without key, no block. Pressing them simultaneously gets that, okay, ultimate attack. Okay.
Looks like the little warm up is complete. Now. It's about time you showed me your full strength.
Well, then actually I have to use that shit to take me apart. Oh, there's nothing. Kick him! Yay! Kick him! Punish him and kick him? Dio! Finish him! Clear, and that's a very weird pose to be on. Geez, that's the worst one we can have. Okay. So, Pestisade Vanquisher, no Ki Blaster, and no Swap. Now, we hit with a few. Oh, it doesn't matter. Okay, next. Level up.
You were chosen! Chosen by Shinron! Sorry for attacking you, by the way. I'll introduce myself. I'm Trunks, and I'm currently on a mission.
Hey, Trunks! So, okay, yeah, I actually figured that Z would be the best since it's Dragon Ball Z. Also, GT is also could also be pretty good, I guess. Okay, so,
As you can see, this place, it's not the world you're familiar with.
I don't know what
this is. The Tokitoki world, where the flow of time gathers.
Tokitoki? Okay.
You can call us the Time Patrol. When history goes off course, a false timeline is created.
Why false? Why can't you be the false one?
We work to correct any of these changes to history.
Uh-huh.
As Time Patrol members, we'll fight all throughout time.
Okay. What if... you need to go back in time and defeat your own parents because you were never supposed to be born? I don't know.
Sometimes, we deal with legendary fighters or dangerous forces. What you think?
Yeah.
Would you like to test your power here? See how effective it is?
Can I say no?
Oh, right. I should probably explain a few things first.
Okay.
Look around. In this space, there are many other Time Patrol members. If you'd like, go ahead and talk to them. I'll hear your answer after you've had the chance.
Fine, I'll go look around. Though I still think I should just be able to say no. Do I have that option? This is the fill of time of Tokitoki City. There is also the industrial sector and the time machine station here. Okay. See time patrollers everywhere. Try talking to them. Nope. Oh god, so many buttons. Okay. That's important. RT to display the... the map! I'm Ness. Okay, let's go look for NPCs. Huh? Really? Some fans don't like the GT? I liked it! It was fun remembering all the old... which is like the... female underwear that the piggy wanted. Can I talk to you? Are you an NPC? I have no idea. Are these only NPCs, or are these something else? What's that thing up ahead? I don't know. I have no idea where I'm going. None whatsoever. Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, other chat. Options. No. God damn it. How do I shed? Controls. Okay. No, that's not. Good. Thank you. Oh, okay, it's done. Good, and right here. Can I? This told me to dump for shed. Okay, thanks for the information, B19. God damn it. Keep pressing B when I need to attack, so now I just keep pressing it instead of A. I think this is a dump. So. Good. You have a question mark. That Jada? Is not... Oh, now it works! You're a stranger, are you the new time controller? Not quite yet. Gotta be strong to do the job. A greenhorn like you thinks you can do it? Really? That was it? Don't tell me this was what I was supposed to. Okay, so this... Okay, nothing important. Where is that? Where's the time map? Thank you! But where is that? I can see the... Is it... Okay, I'm guessing it's at the Plaza of Time. So I'm going there. Are you mocking me because I suck at maps? Good to know I'm not the only one who's terrible at them. Okay, how do I interact with this? Oh, okay, it's A to interact.
Sup?
The time patrols defend the flow of time and guide it to its correct role. Evil lures who try to distort history will get our attention. I need power to fight those kinds, that's why you train regularly. Lovely. Where's the nest? What here could be the nest? Oh, hey, Zico?
Yep.
Hey, bro, working hard as a time patroller. Are you a newcomer? Here's a token of my friendship. I'm always watching over you. Good luck. That's kind of creepy. Oh, thank you. Okay, where are you, Trunks? There you go. Okay, you got nothing else for me, lovely. Ugh. Okay. You know? What is this used thing? Okay, this isn't it. Okay, where's the time nest? Can't it be at the puzzle time? Or maybe it's that thing at the time machine station. I'm gonna try the time machine maybe? I don't like the controls of this. I won't. That's a scroll? For some reason I thought that was like something for art and craft. Like really? I don't know why, but I thought that was something to make art and craft. Cannot go beyond this point yet. Do I need to speak with more people? Oh, you all trick me. Okay, so there are people here that want to talk to me. Just let me go punch people very poorly.
So.
Don't talk to me all of a sudden, I'm not your friend. Okay. You're... I still need to figure out what I'm doing, but thanks for the... for the help. You can't restart? Anyone here to... Oh, here we go. Purcell or
what's
whatever.
Up?
I travel time to fix distortions in history. Distortions can cause catastrophes. We should be careful too. So no going wherever we feel like and kill everyone? Am I going to these places? I'm guessing not. Oh, I can. This. Okay, no one I can recognize. Bleh. I'm very bad at controlling characters walking around, so... And I don't think... Can I jump? I cannot. I never played Skyrim! It didn't let me play in window mode. I was pissed off, so I couldn't even go into the character making. So I have no idea what you're trying to say with that. Oh boy, my CPU is not liking this, it's at 100%. Empty. I don't think there's anyone else here to talk to. Okay. Let's go back to the whatever industrial, I think. There you go. So they know that was not where I ended up in, but let's see if Trunks has anything else to say now. Okay, now. Is there anyone else here?
Yeah.
Hopefully I'll find the next one, the last one here. Doesn't have a big map. And so it could be tinier. Oh god. Can't I just say yes? I wanna be a time whatever. Time patrol, let me get on with this. Lovely! Good to know!
Welcome, friend.
Okay, you're close. Okay, where is everyone? If I start from one point and go through all, I should get the last one. Hopefully. God damn it. Bleh. Harry, are you the one I'm missing?
What's up?
Oh, you do maintenance. Okay. What about you, Kate?
What's up?
Something area or communication area to use. Okay. I'm guessing you guys are also close.
Welcome, friend.
Close. Good. I think you're the one I spoke to. You're tiny. You are very tiny.
Welcome, friend.
Now I talk to you. And I found one in each area, I think. Okay, you're the watcher.
Welcome. Welcome.
Good.
Greetings. Welcome, friend.
Wait, have I talked to Mephla? I don't think I've talked to Mephla. Oh wait, yes, I did hear the watcher.
Sup.
How are you?
Okay. So you like alchemy? Alchemy.
Welcome, friend.
I don't think there's anyone else here. Anyone hiding behind the places? No, no one hiding here. No one hiding here either. Come on, you're supposed to be a fighting game. Why is there exploration involved? At least the music is nice. Can't I jump? Is there anyone hiding here? No one hiding here. No, I talked to you. You were annoyed at me. There's no one here, was there? I already talked to you. Don't do anything. My goodness.
Huh?
I got lost again. Defecation bar should be around here. I can't seem to find it. Okay. I'll try. But I guess Frank should say something else since he did say he wanted me to give him an answer later. Right area, is it? No, it is not. Once again, I managed to go the wrong way. I was already where I wanted. I think I did. Okay, I have been here, right? Yeah.
Sup?
Oh, so you're the warrior summoned by Sharon. There's rumors going around saying you're a special elite member. Not exactly what I expected. People aren't always what they seem. I'm also a time patroller. This means I'm your senior. Hehe. If you ever need anything, come to me. I'll teach you what it means to be a time patroller. Okay, I guess now I can talk to Trunks. Once I find him. There he is. Thankfully, the names appear from very far away. Okay, I was missing that dude. Seeing that you're here, that means you want to help the time control. Thank you so much. Not like I have any other place to go. Wasn't worried, I reached to Senran to bring me someone strong that can fight with me. Come this way. Yay! Finally did that! That took longer than all three battles.
We call this the Time Nest. The Supreme Kai of Time lives here and manages this entire place. We also have the Time Vault. It has many important texts. There's something I need you to take care of. Not a big deal. So let's head over to the Time Vault.
Okie dokie. Big.
This is the Scroll of Eternity. All of time, all of history. Everything. It's all listed in here.
Huh.
But here, just take a look at this.
Special Beam Cannon!
What?
don't think that's supposed to happen.
As you can see, if history is in any way altered or distorted, it could change the world as we know it.
Technically,
we have no choice. We have to stop it. We can't let history change.
Technically, we don't know this
right
world.
Now, Goku is in trouble and needs help. Please.
Nice loading screen. Okay, what are my goals?
This is your last chance. Come on, join your family, Kakarot. Look, I'll do you a favor and spare you both.
Shut up! There is no way I'd ever join you!
Then playtime is over.
Ooh.
What?
Oh. Hey, little one.
Leave my daddy alone!
You brat! Stop!
And there we are to save the day. No? Yep.
What? Someone you know, Goku?
No. But... I'm pretty sure it's someone we can trust.
What happens if Goku starts saying us all around time? Wouldn't that change the time? If Agent of Earth saying the word Raditz. If it's Raditz, those conditions for your HP depleted, so he can't die.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Hey, can I get your help?
Don't be a drag.
Can you hear me? Okay, good. Now, I'll be backing you up from the time nest. Listen, this Raditz, he's stronger and crueler than his historical form. Please, I need you to defeat Raditz so Goku and the others can finish him.
Okay, fine. I mean, I have to put it, but whatever it is. What the fuck?
It's over!
You know I like being able to find traveling stuff. You know that. It's fine, I'll try not to be too mean to it.
Kakarot, are you going to kill your only brother?
Horrible. Okay. Heartless guy like
option.
You? His
That's not what I want. I'm gonna see if I can change it. I don't think I can do it right now. Well, I can, okay.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
Okay. Okay, maybe like this, it's gonna be better. Let's check it out.
Not my brother!
I quit! I give up! I'll leave this planet quietly, okay?
Is this better?
Don't let him fool you, Goku. Yeah. He'll never do something like that.
What did Piccolo say? Doesn't seem to matter at all. Thank goodness there's no... Oh, wait, why don't we have a tail? For Saiyan. Okay, so I got an A. Aww. Okay, next. Yay, we're level 3!
What? What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special beam cannon!
So we kill both of them? Okay.
Damn it!
Serves you right.
And now we leave. And now we leave.
What was that? Where did...
Why? What did I say that I was so wrong?
Thank you so much. That was wonderful. I didn't think it was your first time. You corrected the timeline. Good job. And with no side effects either.
Can we do it with side effects, though?
All right. Once we have the Supreme Kai of Time put it in a scroll, it'll all be done.
What's the Supreme Kai of Time?
Oh, you don't have to worry about Goku. It's fine. He'll be revived with the Dragon Balls.
Can't you just ask for the timeline to be all fixed up with the Dragon Balls?
Oh, yeah. And, well, that scroll isn't the only one with a history change.
Okay.
Just talk to me whenever you're ready. Take your time.
Okay. I should probably figure out where I can update my skills where I can actually level up. Thank you. Oh, hey, Trunks.
Hey!
Okay, what did you forget to tell me, Trunks? There are two main jobs that time patrols have to do. The first is time patrol that you did just not fix the problems that happen in the scrolls. The second is parallel quest. Let's see, I guess it's better to just experience it yourself. I'm sure you'll get used to it very fast. Do you know where the time machine part of Tokitoki City is? Go back to Tokitoki City through the gate and then head left. By talking to the robot at the building for parallel quest Vicky registration. I'm sure it'll tell you everything, I think. Well, I hope so. Okay. Okay, some can be started at the registration, but has a request from a character at Tokitoki City. And I'll give you this too, it's a sculptor. Okay. Metal can press... Oh! That's what I was trying... What I was doing instead of walking onto the enemy. My mom created this based off Scottish Fraser army used to. There are sculptors out there with a different look, but they function the same. This is essential battle gear. They're especially useful in parallel quests. Be sure to equip and try them out. Okay, how do I do that? Okay, back. Okay. Okay, I have nothing. Nope. Let's want to go. Oh, here we go. Equipment. What the? Do I have this? When did this appear? No, I don't. Can't I use it? I don't have the score, I want to use it, no? Okay. Customize. Oh, okay, here we go. This is weird. I don't think I can use this yet. Oh, I can? Oh, damn it. I want to though. No. No. Damn it. Accessory. Okay. Let's get the sun in the sleeve part. Okay. How can I change the color of this? No, I can't. Oh god, that's ugly. But okay. What window? God damn it. No, you remove key blasters. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's just leave this and go do what he wanted. Where am I? Okay, I'm guessing this is where I need to go to. Okay, I think what he wants is this way. I supposed to go? Parallel quests, parallel quests, where are the parallel quests? I don't think it's this. Nope. I was not paying attention. There we go, parallel quests. We go offline, but first. Ready to tackle on that just yet.
Greetings.
Welcome to the parallel quest desk. Checking data. Beep, beep, beep. Check complete. There are certain elite patrol allowed to time travel with scrolls, I see. How come this is a parallel class desk? This is where I reduce the effects of the runaway time fragments caused by distortions in history. How the time fragments are born is complicated, so just ask Franks. The runaway time fragments have turned into Piki and are floating in time, in space. I'll have you use a special machine to go to that parallel quest. I will have you defeat the enemies that are the cause of the fragment going out of control. These are runaway fragments, are completely unpredictable. Don't forget to change. Oh. Never mind, I'm getting something. No, don't do that. Don't. There was. Oh, enemies can defeat allies, can become allies, and vice versa. Really? Don't think too much and defeat enemies to calm the time fragments. Okay. Just accidentally messed something up. Never mind. So, we'll also reward you. Blah blah blah. Do you like win conditions and Trunks trial? Lose conditions. All participating members have their health depleted. Okay, let's try this. Blech. Hey, kitty. God, that's weird. In conditions entrance trial. Okay. Start. Oh. Okay.
Hey! Okay.
During PQ, you can go to other areas through gates. Let's try passing through one now. Oh god, that can't be good. Okay, if you have a quest, you can use a device called gates to be transported to another area. Some are called that first, but they can be unlocked when the right conditions are met. Good, you're the unlocked gate, locked onto it and press B to move to another gate. Okay. Good thing I actually learned how to lock. Why do you still have... God damn it.
Hey!
Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, I kind of already did that. Thank you, though. Oh, okay. Come on, why are you doing that, cell phone? You were doing so great and now you're being a poop. Damn it. I kind of lost connection to the chat. Let me just get it someplace else. Ugh. Okay, there we go. And B. Okay. No. No, no, no. Where do I go? Where do I go down? No, I wanna go down. How do I go down? Fudge. I keep going up. Go down, go down, go down. Seriously. Okay. options because I forgot how to go down. Damn it. Yes, that's what I'm doing. Okay, here we go. Up, 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 jump. Oh, okay. No. Oh, okay. There we go. God damn it. This was very confusing.
Hey.
Oh, God. There is an item in this area. Try scouting it. Try finding it using a scouter. Okay. Okay. I do believe we have found it. Oh, there it is. That's the park. Let's go down. I found you. Okay, I have found you. Yay. Let's go down. And run towards it. Pick it up. And now back. Where are you, Trunks? Where is Trunks? Oh, there you are. Never mind.
Hey!
Maybe. I just got it. Didn't I got it? I'm pretty sure I... Oh.
Hey!
Okay, now there's another one again. That good enough? So that ain't it. Portal. Also a portal. God damn it. Already found two. Why do I still need to look for more? I just want to go punch people. Okay, this is the end of the map. My god, why you annoying little thing? Oh, really? The others were also dead. Also, I need to figure out where to dash. Because this is being very, very slow. Okay, I got nothing. Let's get up. Okay, not so much. Okay, let's. Can I pick you up? Oh, come on, you're not there. How are you? Okay. Okay, now we got it. I already had two. Yeah. I had two already, Trunks.
Hey!
Okay. Okay, let's move on. Hey, Trunks!
Hey!
Enemy is coming, defeat them. Okay. An enemy or ally joins outside the area you are. Location the area will display. Okay. What the fuck is that? Sayabama? Whatever it is. This part is fun. Another enemy. Oh, two enemies now. Lovely. More Sayabamas. Hitting him? We're hitting him with our balls. Okay. Yay! Oh, more. Warning! Satisfy inserting requirements to complete the peril quest will cause a change in the time chart. Warning sign will appear and the powerful enemy will arrive. Okay. Okay, if you lose it, do not be a failure. Listen for the time chart to change or the winning conditions after a change will vary depending on the quest, but once it is unlocked, you can view it from the parallel quest registration at the Toki Toki City. Okay. Oh, hey, you guys just beat your ass.
So, there are the Saiyans alive besides us!
That's not... I don't want that! Okay, here we go!
Impossible! What's with this power?
Not knowing what I'm doing, that's what this power is.
Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant!
Will you? Come We can know the both can cancel each other out.
That's got to be a joke! I'm being pressured!
Apparently? I'm as surprised as you are. I got a Z? How did I got a Z? My god. Okay, so... Yay, I got stuff. Gold shard and energy shard, okay. Ooh, achievement unlocked. A fantastic journey begins. Welcome back. How was the parallel quest? Like time controls, parallel quests allows you to bring back lots of items. If you encounter powerful enemies, it'll be great training too. Please be sure to do the parallel quests in addition to your time patrol. Parallel quests can be played with up to 3 players. You can bring up to 2 support characters with you at the frustration offline, or you can also play with other players if you go online. Granted, you can go on parallel quests solo if you wish. You can use other super warriors as you serve. Your selected character for parallel quest, that's nice. Turn them out with the team of your choosing. Okay. Oh, when a circle appears on a KO'd ally, you can revive. Okay. Lock on and move close, start reviving. When reviving starts, the god will fill up. When completed, the character will be revived. Okay. KO'd characters can provide assistance to allies. To lock on to assist, press B. Okay. I'll go back to the time nest. If you're ready to the time patrol, just come and talk to me. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna do that now. This was enough to learn a bit about the game, how to move. I need to check out the controller, the controls actually, because I know I can dash, but I forget how, and just going to it right now would be a pain, so I'm gonna stop this for now, but I will probably play a bit more tomorrow. Till then, bye! This was fun!